10 things your stool says about your health. By now, it's pretty obvious that keeping track of your health is pretty important. We all have our own way of doing it, and there isn't a right or wrong way to do it. Our body is always sending out signals regarding our health. One thing you can pay attention to is the appearance of your stool. There are two categories in analyzing your stool: the color and the shape. By now, you probably know that the normal color of your stool is brown, but sometimes it can change for seemingly no reason. In that case, it can be a warning sign. Now, keep watching for things to look out for according to medical sites like WebMD. Before we begin this video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more daily tips like this, and turn on notifications so you never miss our new videos. Number 10. White or gray. If your poop is whitish, grayish, or clay-colored, that means a lack of bile. This probably means that there is a liver or gallbladder issue. White mucus on brown stool may be a sign of Crohn's disease. If you notice that your poop is a strange color like white or gray, it might be time to visit your doctor. You could have Crohn's disease or some other type of sickness that is causing your stools to change color. It's always best to seek out medical advice before jumping to any conclusions, though. Number 9. Green. When it comes to poop, there are various shades to pay attention to. If you have green poop, your food may be moving too quickly through your large intestine, or you may have consumed too many greens. Green poop might also mean that you're eating a ton of vegetables that are rich in chlorophyll. If you don't eat veggies, you still have green poop. It might just mean it passed the digestive tract far too quickly and didn't get enough bile and bilirubin. Do you know how often you should be pooping every day? And what you should be eating to make sure that you're going every day? Well, if you're not sure, make sure you stick around until the end to find out. Number 8. Yellow. Yellow poop can mean you ate too many carrots, or it could be a sign of blocked bile ducts and poor fat absorption. It may also mean that there's a lack of enzymes that are produced by the pancreas. Number 7. Black. If your stool is black, it might be because of aspirin, ibuprofen, or iron supplements. But it can also mean that there is internal bleeding in your intestines. So if it appears black, you may be internally bleeding due to an ulcer or even cancer. If you notice blood, this too may be a symptom of cancer, and you should let a doctor know. But more commonly, it has to do with the food you eat. Black and blue foods such as blueberries or licorice can give you a darker shade. Number 6. Red. A red stool is most commonly a result of your diet, like beets. But if it's not your food, blood in your poop is a red flag. Contact your doctor as it may be a sign of hemorrhoids, ulcerative colitis, and even cancer. Blood in a person's stool is always a cause for concern. It could mean a number of different health issues and could potentially mean that there is something seriously wrong with your health. Number 5. The shape. The shape of your poop can also tell you a lot about your body and your health. Some shapes are pretty obvious, but that doesn't mean that they're not worth mentioning. Usually, if you are pooping solid lumps that look like nuts or goat feces, that's probably a sign of constipation, but don't worry, that just means your body needs some fiber. Number 4. Fluffy. If you're pooping fluffy pieces with ragged edges, that means that you have a mild case of diarrhea. It's not a terrible thing, though. It may just mean you are eating too much fiber. If you find that it's fluffy with clear-cut edges, this is normal if you are regularly using the washroom. But beware, it may be on its way to diarrhea. Number 3. Large or lumpy. A sign of constipation can also be that your poop is large and lumpy. It can also mean that you need to do more physical activity. Basically, eat your fruits and veggies, and work out more. If you are constipated, try adding some fiber to your diet. If you've noticed that you've gone a few days without relieving yourself, it should be a cause for concern. If this happens to you, seek medical advice to see what can be done to relieve your constipation. Number 2. Cracked. If you're pooping cracked, sausage-shaped poop, that means you are perfectly healthy. If it comes out smooth in the shape of a sausage, this is optimal and a great sign. That poop is the kind of poop that you want. Number 1. Diarrhea. Diarrhea is the most common thing we all get. If your poop is liquidy, then something is not right about your tummy. You can wait it out for a few hours, but if it's still not working out, go to see your doctor. Your fecal matter tells you a lot about your body. When it comes out entirely watery, this is called diarrhea, which is caused by an infection, and your body cleans it out this way. It's recommended to replace the lost liquids with water to avoid dehydration. If it's soft and sticks to the toilet bowl, this is due to too much oil, meaning your body isn't absorbing fats properly. When we go to the washroom, the stinky blob at the bottom of your toilet is the result of the remains of your food. Once your body absorbed all the necessary nutrients, pay close attention to when it happens, as the way an individual poop smells and looks are signs as to what's happening on the inside of your body. It takes 1 to 3 days from the time of consumption for it to be ready for release. When it does, you'll notice that it comes in all sorts of textures, each trying to tell us something in particular about our bodies. So, now that you know 10 things that your poop says about your health, here's how often you should be going every day, and what you should be eating to ensure that you are going every day. It's natural to go once or twice a day, although it varies with everyone. To keep your poop healthy, it's important to eat a diet high in fiber and to properly hydrate to ensure that the process goes more smoothly, literally. Pay attention to your poop, as your body is certainly trying to reach out to you. Make sure that you are eating a well-balanced and healthy diet and are avoiding junk foods that have a lot of sugar. Try avoiding carbonated drinks and also try to get more daily activity and exercise into your life. Your toilet will thank you. Do you know anything about poop that wasn't mentioned in this video? Let us know in the comment section below. Enjoyed this video? Hit the like button and share with your friends. Also, subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.